Hello little scientist, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We see plants all around us, but have you ever observed their growth from a tiny seed to a mature plant with leaves, flowers and fruits? In this video, we will observe this growth by growing some plants ourselves. From the IntelliSMART Box, take out the planting kit and the disposable glasses. From the kit, you will need green gram seeds, Turkish gram seeds, chickpea seeds, black-eyed pea seeds, a packet of cotton, and a dropper bottle. Also take out 4 disposable glasses from your IntelliSMART Box. Your IntelliSMART Box contains 2 types of disposable glasses. You need to use the bigger ones for this activity. You will also need a glass of water from your home. Take out all the seeds from their packets. Now, take a glass and add some cotton to it, like this. Now, prepare 3 more glasses in the same way. Let's keep this aside for a while and take the dropper bottle. Open the bottle like this and fill it with water. Now, add 10 drops of water to each glass. You can feel that the cotton has become moist now. Place 6 to 7 green gram seeds on the wet cotton. To observe their growth properly, we should place them on the sides of the glass so that they are visible from the outside. In a similar manner, add the Turkish gram and black-eyed pea seeds and chickpea to the remaining 3 glasses. Let's cover them with cotton now. After this, add 5 more drops of water to each of these. Place these glasses at a place where they receive proper sunlight, for example, a window. After 1 to 2 days, let's observe what has happened. Can you see the tiny roots coming out of the seeds? After 3-4 days, the shoot has also started coming out. See, these are called seedlings. Observe your plants daily and note their growth in the observation sheet. When your plants are big enough, take them out of the glasses and plant them in the soil. The process of seed germination is now complete and we have so many little plants in our garden now. You can also try this activity with various other seeds like kidney beans, apple seeds, etc. Preserve one of these plants to perform the activity showing absorption of water by roots. The development of a seed into a seedling or a young plant is called seed germination. When we provide all the necessary conditions like air, water through the moist cotton and appropriate temperature from the sunlight, the seed germinates into a young plant, and this process is called seed germination. Since you have grown these plants, these are your plant babies, and you should be taking care of them in the same way as your parents take care of you. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.